So nice to be on holiday, isn't it? Or should I say, discovery? After all, a holiday is all about discovering. From finding a reason, or an excuse to give your office. Where to go, when to go, how? Each time is a fresh new experience. And if you don't discover something new, it doesn't feel complete, no? There's one who understands this best. Sterling, encouraging us to holiday differently. To make our discovery a great experience is why Sterling has created the first of its kind, the one and only D&E Impressions.
The promise that we made to all our customers is that Sterling will deliver the following in every holiday: assurance of the expected and the joy of the unexpected, which means that every holiday will be different. So Sterling and holiday differently go together. What gives you memories are discoveries and experiences. To expose the customer to things that they did not know, to surprise them pleasantly. And there, our whole basis or foundation of holidays was formed. Discoveries and experiences. And the next step was, how can we bring these discoveries and experiences in a compact form within the resort? It is like Ooty inside for you within the resort. And there was born the D&D, the Sterling Discoveries and Experiences.
So what is this D&E Impressions? I'll tell you. Usually on holiday, you don't get to discover new things about a destination. And you end up seeing the same stuff and not having too much fun. So what do you go home and brag about? Sterling has thought of bringing the destination into its resorts with life-size and scale depictions of the culture, history, flora and fauna, novelties, starting with where I am now. Ooty. Vanakkam. Vanakkam. This is the cute D&E mascot, Raja Rex. Oh, how sweet. Thank you. The D&E Impressions trail begins right at the reception. The first of 12 artful installations that begins with a giant depiction of the dandelion, the white and whiffy flower of the Nilgiris, known for its medicinal value. It's called Tatapu in Tamil, as it withers like an old man's hair when you blow on it. The tribes of the Nilgiris use its root and leaf powder for medicinal purposes like migraines, heart problems, jaundice and whatnot. A magical plant indeed. You can recharge yourself at the streetside tea stall at the resort, offering authentic local snacks and cuisine. Next is the artifacts wall. Oh my god! Such cute miniatures! Want to know how Ooty tribes really live? Let's take a peek. Their ancient practices, utensils, tools, which are not in regular use today. In fact, the tribes themselves are fast disappearing. Did you know? Only about 2,000 people of some of the tribes are surviving today. Curious how Ooty tribes really lived? Ever wondered what kind of houses? Come. Ta-da! A life-size Toda tribal hut. Half-barrel design. Curious construction. No windows. I believe in a real Toda hut, the entryway would have been much, much smaller. 3 feet by 3 feet to keep the cold and animals at bay. Makes sense. I guess it would keep all those neighborly quarrels out too. A specially created spice table, inspired by the traditional grinding stone. All the spices used in Ooty. I bet you're wondering what this is. It's a traditional wedding stone. A Toda man must lift this in order to win his bride's hand in marriage. And this is the traditional Toda bridal dress. Pretty, isn't it? And my new fashion statement. Now, you don't need to lift that for me. After the Todas, the other prominent tribe is Kotas. They're blacksmiths, basket weavers, and carpenters. And this is their traditional wear, kir. Great selfie spot, isn't it? What's Ooty without the world famous? Hi! What's Ooty without the world famous Nilgiri's Mountain Railway? And that's also inside the resort. India's only rack and pinion system. And the original 13 stations that were in use. There's also a fun game which kids can play by rolling a giant dice and moving from one station to another.
One, two, three.
This is the animal footpath, created to celebrate the coexistence of animals and humans. Step on the wrong tile and you'll hear an animal cry for help. The point is to cross the entire path without hurting a single animal. From animals to fun facts, it's all just a spin away. Spin the wheel of nostalgia to discover over 2,000 years of Nilgiri's history. Did you know the game snooker was invented in Ooty? Or that gin and tonic was first created in Ooty? Check out the Did You Know series displayed around the resort. There's also a giant jigsaw puzzle for kids and adults for the full picture of Ooty. And did you know, all these installations were created in association with the faculty and artists at NIFT Chennai. Such a great effort! Soon to be followed at all the Sterling resorts. And what's even better, we have some of the creators right here now.
There's a very interesting thing which we have done. We have tried to actually give life to these discoveries and experiences at some of our resort inside the resort. And the first place where we have executed is at Sterling Ooty.
At Sterling Holidays, we would like to have customers feel that they're holidaying with destination experts. Our resorts should reflect all aspects of the destination. Our people should be able to be experts and bring the destination to life. And that was the reason, or one of the reasons, why we entered into this project.
This is one of the first of its kind where a fashion institute is collaborating with hotel industry in setting up installations or experiences or activities. It gave us such a sense of achievement that this is something that is not just on paper, but it is being looked at by thousands of people.
I'm very happy that Sterling is doing such a huge project and investing so much money to promote the culture.
And you know what's even greater? They have an in-resort shop for all the tribal handicrafts. And I'm running to it. Oh yeah, D&E Impressions. Discover an utterly unforgettable experience.